the diplomas, you are kindly requested to move fast.
Italy. Emma Cassiel. Thank you. Διάφορα βιβλία παραπάνω.
In the dark, It's a shared experience, and this tragedy between right and right. Antigone is right, but Creon is right too. And this conflict of law, the individual, state, speaks over all those centuries, millennia, from when it was written. So we saw a Greek tragedy, three languages, in a Roman theatre in Spain. So there's a lot going on here. But it's all linked in antiquity. So our unity comes from our shared origins, which are so relevant to our present culture. So I'm very glad that you've experienced this, and the Domus Baibia, which is an innovation which should serve as a model for many other projects of the same character in other countries. This idea of education through the senses, with touch and feeling and doing things, the same as the drama. The drama, you're actually doing things together, dependent on each other. That's such an important part of education, as well as learning from the books, using our intellects. Yes, very important, but all this is very important. So, you young people, you represent our hope for the future, and I hope that the kind of unified culture that you've provided for us and experienced yourselves over the last week will help to unite us in Europe despite our political differences, and I know all about that. Itaque, felicite, bosomnes, tragoidia magnifica in hoc teatro odie. Vobis omnibus itinera domini fausta sint. Vorum. Ita feliciter iterum et io Euroclassica, io Academia Saguntina.